La gente hoy, everyone, today I am going to react to Portugal and the song Where I Belong, singing by Julia Machado from Portugal. She was the winner of the internal selection made by the RTP, for the radio television from Portugal, to represent the Portuguese delegation at the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2023. Don't know anything about her, just by reading the tweets and the comments and a lot about the Junior Eurovision Contest. A lot of fans seem to like this song, and I'm really curious to know why. So, Lejira.
Lugar 31, aqui vou eu de novo. Esperar que o tempo traga o que a vida não trouxe. 14, 14, peço outro desejo. Mais vale acreditar naquilo que não vejo. Perdida por 100, perdida
Sweet
por
Sweet boys, and Portuguese is such a beautiful language.
Quero ir para Lisboa, começar de novo. Viveram quase tudo, sabem-me é tão pouco. Mais uma viagem sem saber ao certo o que espero de mim, o que espero do mundo. Mais o pôr do sol que o céu nos promete. Mais uma razão para largar tudo. Go to a place where I belong. To a place that I can call home, home. To a place that I can call home. Procuro a luz no meu peito e sinto a voz que me conduz de volta para lugar melhor. Escrevo o destino nas linhas tortas à minha maneira. Que a vida seja para sempre assim. Mais uma viagem sem saber ao certo o que esperar de mim, o que esperar do mundo. Mais ao pôr do sol que o céu nos promete. Mais uma razão para largar tudo.
I really, really like this.
To a place where I belong. I to a place that I can call. To a place that I can call. A place to escape from this back home. Um sítio onde eu posso voltar. I wanna go to a place that I can call.
Gente, tipo, eu falo falava porque um português, porque Brasil é vizinho ao meu país, Colômbia. So as I speak a little Portuguese, I can understand the lyrics. But despite that, the part that they put in English, just for people to understand better, but it's the emotion behind of the song, the story behind of the song, is so clever. Yeah, and not only that, this song sounds like a early 2000s and the beginning on the night of the end of the 90s song kind of vibe. with some Pol Pot nonsense that made it so good, because she has the voice for it, because she has that kind of raspiness and like cracking in her voice that made you like how it sounds, but also had a bit, but also had the ability to be in the high notes and to be in really high notes and keep the I can't remember the now I can't remember the word in English, the tone, no it's not the tone, it's the pitch, yeah, and still be on pitch. So yeah, I really like it. I really really like it, and I understand why people were talking about this, because it's a really good song and she's a really good singer. Yeah, so this year it's going to be complicated, because until right now just one of the songs, just one of the season that I react to, I didn't like. So yeah, it's going to be really hard to be the winner for the jury this year. Yeah, the public's and what my prediction until now, that is that probably we're going to have a really split body, and the jury is going to be really fundamental here. So yeah, that will be my reaction to Portugal, and saying that there is another strong contender to the win, because Julia does it great. Yeah, that would be all for now, and thank you for watching me to react to Portugal, and see you in the next reaction video to another Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2023 songs. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe, give a thumbs up if you like this video, comment down below, probably if you want to follow me on my social media, and yeah, that will be all. See you in the next reaction video. Bye.